In my career, it's definitely up there. You know, I play for these moments, and I play to try and make a difference in Australian football. You know, not only are we making a difference on the pitch, it's the impact that we're making off the pitch. So for me, this is definitely up there with the best. And you know, I've played in World Cups and all them other tournaments, but to play on home turf and to hopefully do something special and win a tournament like this would definitely cap it off. The football's great, the setup's great, but the professionalism's on a whole different level. You know, the mindset going into this game, like I always say, is the same as what it was for the first game against Q8. And the respect level to our other nations that we play against is very high. But our intent is to concentrate on ourselves, because physically, mentally, tactically, technically, whatever you want to say, these boys are ready, and we're talking 23 boys are ready. We definitely know a lot about their game. We've had a rehearsal already when we played against them. We had a lot of chances, but they're a very good team. They're strong and they're very physical. I feel that it's definitely going to be one of our most difficult games, but we'll prepare the same way we have. The analysis is very high, and the boys are determined to do well, which is the biggest factor. And on the day, it's whoever's going to make that one run or that one pass that's going to break the defence, or that one saving tackle that's going to make the difference. So it's going to be exciting, and you know, I'm pretty sure that we'll find a way to break them down.